Jones. Punch and kick him. Danny, you can't throw anything, just defend him. Whatever you want, just throw.
Come on, Dad. Come on. Come on. Come on, Dad. Let's go, Dad. Come on, Dad.
Come on. Come on.
Hands up, man. You work.
Fight. Come on, Dad.
Hit that body hard. Hit that body.
Keep it up. Let's go,
three
more guys.
Come on, Dan.
Come on, Dad.
Nice, nice. Keep pushing.
Good.
Keep pushing.
Come on, Dad.
earned it.
Brown got it.
Danny came here weighing what?
248.
248. You are now a
166.
166. Comes here all the time, doesn't complain, works hard. Helps me out tremendously with teaching. But one of these guys, I said earlier too, was when he told me he was gonna fight, he told me he wanted to get good at this, I believed him. I saw what it took, and he did everything I asked him to do. Alright? Now he's competing regularly, now he's fighting, now he's teaching, now he's helping out, now he's here all the time. Alright? And minus losing 80 pounds, alright, he's developed a new passion for teaching. He's got the whole family here. Alright, he's carrying these martial arts and teaching to everybody else too, not just his extended family. But yeah, we really appreciate him here. I really appreciate you. Let's clap it over. Alright, everybody else, glove up, shin guard up. Let's get started. Range.
Everybody do the
Woo! Yeah, good job, bro.